thanks so much. Could not have managed on our own. We're not rich, but I hope this is enough.
Keep it. Need it more than I do.
Thank you. These folk like you restore my faith in humankind.
All right.
Material world, and I'm a material girl.
Thank you.
wait for that.
You, White One, think your two swords could take on 40? What's that you're muttering? Ever heard of preventive arse whooping?
Go. That's it, Roach.
Stand and fight.
Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've knights in hand left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why... Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight! No! I yield!
Had enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.